These 10-minute healthy and tasty cucumber sushi rolls make for the perfect snack. Start off by chopping up your cucumber and scooping out the center. Now mix together some leftover rice with hunker, chili flakes, salt and pepper. Stuff this into your cucumbers using the back of a spoon. Add any vegetables of your choice. You can get very creative with the stuffing and use whatever you like. Now just simply slice it as shown and this is ready. Just garnish and enjoy.